What's going on, everyone? Kellen Reck here, and today I'm going to show you how to make animating the easiest thing you've ever done. Let's check it out. So today we're going to look at a piece of software that's free, it's a plugin for After Effects, and it's called Mr. Horse. They've got an animation composer that makes animating text, shapes, video transitions, sound effects. It makes it all the easiest thing you've ever experienced. So you better get ready because we're gonna check it out right now. So let's jump on the computer. So let's make a new comp and we're just gonna call this test. And doesn't matter how long it is, we'll make it 1920 by 1080 and we'll make it 23.976 frames. So what I wanna do, just turn on my background and we're gonna make a test text layer. So we'll just call that text. We'll put it around the middle there. And with the plugin that there's a download link below, Mr. Horse, you're gonna have a whole set of options that are gonna make animating this as easy as possible. So once you've downloaded Mr. Horse, you go up to Window, you go to Animation Composer. That'll open up your display for the effects. So I'm just gonna drag this over so we can see both. And you'll see we have a whole bunch of different things with Mr. Horse. There's transition presets, there's effects, pre-comps, and sound effects. Now, this all comes with the free plugin. On top of this, there are some purchasable plugin additions to the pack that you can use to enhance your Mr. Horse experience. I've got links down below for that that you can check those out. Just has a lot more options, including some 2D special effects and a whole bunch of other things. So you can definitely check those out. But everything we're looking at here is part of the free plugin. So you could get this right now and get started and do all of this on your own. So let's start with the transition presets. Now what you'll see here is if you scroll over, and let me just go back. If you scroll over the option, you'll get this grid display. You can open that up to see some previews of what the effect will do. So here we've got a blur, fade in, we've got some motion, a whole bunch of different things. So let's give it a shot on one of these up here. So I'm just gonna click on it and we'll say we want it to come from the left. And we apply and you can see it has a tracker in here. And if we play it out, it comes on in. And what I like to do is turn on the motion blur to enable it, make sure it's on here, and you'll get a nice motion blur on your effect. Obviously, it takes a minute to load properly and play back properly, but it's a nice little effect. Now, if we want this to be a slower reveal, we can drag out the tracker point and it'll take a little bit longer to animate. So it's really as simple as that. You can apply the effect, adjust where it's coming from, adjust whether it's an in or an out, and then you can adjust how long you want the animation to be. And if you go to your effect controls at the top, you can make some different adjustments to the position, the angle that it's coming from, how it all looks. See, it swings in at a different angle this time. And you can do all of those adjustments up here in your effects panel. Now, let's say we don't want this effect. Click on your layer, go over to your animation composer, and remove presets all. We can go in and we can look at a different preset. So you'll see there's a ton of different options here in the free plugin. And if you scroll down, you'll see that there's also text options. So these options up here with the horse will work on shape layers, will work on footage layers, any layer, but these are special for text. So we'll click on one here. We'll say we want it to come from the top and animate in. And if we play this one out, we get an awesome little text animation there. Very nice. And of course, on this, you can adjust any of your settings. We could adjust our scale, our rotation, you can do anything like that, and it'll make subtle adjustments to how your effect looks. And again, you can adjust how long the animation takes, as easy as that. So some very, very cool transitional presets that you can use on anything that you're using in your project. And I use these all the time for quick animations so you don't have to worry about keyframing. You can just bounce in, throw it on your effect, and it gives a really nice professional look to the products you're working on. You can see that there's other options for full chunks of text, full paragraphs, and we've got a whole bunch of fun little things here. So those are the transition presets. Now, let's jump back real quick, and we've got some cool effect presets. We'll click on the little grid here and see what the effects are. Now, what does the effect preset mean? I'm just gonna go back and remove this effect so we can try something new. What does the effect preset mean? Well, the effect preset is gonna make the text or the solid or the shape, whatever you're using, just do some little movements here. You can see we got a whole bunch. So we've got some text specific ones, which is a decoding effect, See, it looks like we're decoding this text. You might want to use that if you're doing some sort of spy movie or something and trying to break it down. This will do that decoding effect for you. You can choose the intensity, the character offset, all of that up above. The other effect presets that we have, let's see here. We've got some fun little motion ones. We can have our layer bounce up and down. Kind of fun. So it gives some life to whatever you're animating, and it's really as easy as a click of a button. And they have a ton of different effects that you can use. You can see again in our effect controls, we can adjust the intensity and just make little adjustments to give a lot of life and really smooth animation to our text and our layers here. So let's jump in and actually look at the pre-comp selection, which is a slightly different tool. So if we look at our preview grid here for the pre-comps, we've got a whole bunch of different things. We've got animated bundles where we have all these shapes that we can use. And you just drop that in and you'll see there's these pre-comp shapes. So if we get rid of our layer here, we actually have a little dollar that animates in and animates out. And you can change your color and everything over here on the side. And there's a ton of different pre-comps that they've built for you. And again, these are all part of the free plugin. You can get a lot more of these if you purchase Mr. Horse, but all part of the free plugin, you get a ton of different options, at least to test and see if you like what you're doing here. Here's some cool overlays. Adds a nice vignette for you, as easy as that, to get a vignette that scales in. Tons of different options, and you can check them all out within this here. They've even got lower thirds for you. Let's add that. You can have a nice lower third come in. Looks really clean. And you can, of course, jump into that layer and make your adjustments to the text. So let's see here. We'll say Kellen Wreck just for a test. And now you can see that animates in as well. So some very, very cool options. Now, one of the things that a lot of you might like, I know a lot of you that come to this channel are into transitions and filmmaking, and some of my big videos have been on video editing transitions and in-camera transitions, so check this one out. I've got a different project, or a different comp in here, called Filmmaker Transitions. Now, what I have is two clips, and they just right now cut together. It's my friend in the sun, and then it's a boat at golden hour. So if we go into our pre-comps panel here, you'll see Filmmaker Transitions, and there's a whole bunch of different options. So you've got some that use a light leak to transition, you've got some whips, you've got some zoom transitions. Here's some cool ones where they have an RGB scale on it. So let's try this one right here. You can choose whether you want it to go from the left or right, and it'll even add a sound effect. So we'll throw that on top. And what it does is it gives you this adjustment layer, and it says there's a marker for the cut. So you just put that over your cut. And if we play it out, it's as easy as that to get a really, really nice looking transition. And obviously some of these are overused in travel vlogs and everything like that nowadays, but if you wanna get this effect, it's as easy as that, and it's all built in with Mr. Horse. So a lot you can do with all of this. And again, I chose that this brings a sound effect in, but one thing that I wanna show you is the actual sound panel here. There's a whole bunch of different sound effects that you can use to make your effects as good as possible. Now have a listen to some of these. What you can do is you can actually adjust your pitch. So there's a lot you can do here with all of these sound effects. And again, these all come with the free plugin, Mr. Horse. There's a lot more you can get if you choose to purchase some of the packages, but these are fantastic. They've got swoosh transitions, they've got it all. And the fact that you can easily adjust the pitch before adding it to your project makes everything a whole lot easier, because you don't have to worry about adjusting speeds or adjusting pitch yourself. You can do it right there in Mr. Horse, and it's professionally done. So these are all tricks that are gonna make editing so much faster and so much easier for you. They allow you to animate, they allow you to use transitions, they allow you to do so many things at the click of a button. You don't have to worry about keyframing yourself. You don't have to worry about building out all these crazy transitions. I think this is gonna be a huge help for so many of you, this Mr. Horse plugin. I use it all the time. A lot of people I know use it. It's a huge, huge help. So definitely check this out. Give it a download. If you're interested in any of the advanced packages, you can check those out down below as well. They add a lot of nice features to what's already really great from Mr. Horse. So thanks again for watching, everyone. We'll check you back in the next one.
Auto-tune the comments. So cool. Well, you know it's so cool. Fantastic.